Demonstration of stomata on a leaf peel. To do the experiment, we require needle, brush, forceps, glycerine, cover slip, a fresh leaf of balsam, glass slide, watch glasses, distilled water, saffron in solution, filter paper, compound microscope. Procedure. Take some distilled water using a dropper and put it in a watch glass. Take a fresh leaf of balsam, fold it and carefully tear along the bruised area on the lower side of the leaf. We can see a colorless narrow border along the torn edge. Carefully pull out the thin membranous transparent layer from the lower epidermis using forceps. Put the epidermis into the watch glass containing water. Using a dropper, take a few drops of saffron in solution and drop them into another watch glass. Using a brush, transfer the epidermis into the watch glass containing saffron in solution. Keep the epidermis for 30 seconds in saffron in solution so the peel can become stained. Remove the excess stain sticking to the peel by transferring it back to the watch glass containing water. Transfer the peel to a clean glass slide using the brush. Take a few drops of glycerine using a dropper and put it on the peel. Using a needle, place a cover slip over the epidermis gently. Use a blotting paper to soak up excess glycerine. Examine the slide under the compound microscope. The epidermis is made of uniseriate layers of cells which have distinct cell walls, a nucleus and cytoplasm and are closely packed together. The epidermal layers are broken in places. These openings are the stomata. Each stomata is guarded by a pair of bean-shaped cells which are the guard cells.